here to ask Canadian government officially recognize that we were genocide. For this freedom march, I want to ask Canadian government, I want to ask for demand. The first one is that Canadian Parliament already recognized that Uyghur genocide. So I'm here to ask Canadian government officially recognize that Uyghur genocide. And then second one is to take action for Uyghurs. And the third point is boycott Beijing 2022 Beijing Olympics. The fourth, that support all around the world the Uyghur refugees bring to Canada.